What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to be doing a volcano explosion with my sister, Lydia.
Hi.
Now, this volcano is made out of paper mache. It has little rubber dinosaurs on. And these little bushes, pretend bushes, are from real trees. So, let's go on to the first ingredient.
Baking soda.
Baking soda. Okay, 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Now, and our second ingredient is
a banana.
A banana? Why do we have a banana here? This isn't a fruit smoothie. All right, what is our actual second ingredient?
Food coloring.
Yes.
And hot water.
All right, so I have my little tissue here to open up the food coloring, unless you have gloves. Now, there, made a lot, and then I have a little spoon here. Ooh, that's very red. All right, almost done. Now, let's pour it in. There we go. What is our third ingredient, Lydia?
Tomato!
A tomato? What did I tell you when you gave me the banana? This isn't a fruit smoothie, Lydia. What is your problem? All right, what is our third and final ingredient?
Vinegar.
Vinegar, all right. Oh, hold up there. For those kids who want to try this experiment out there, make sure an adult is supervising you and you have safety glasses in case of the explosion is really big. Now, I'm going to pour it in fast. All right. 3, 2, 1. Whoa!
What? It got over the table!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, that was the video. I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!